At Southern Utah University, everything we do is focused on you, the student. We believe that our entire life's work is helping you discover your purpose in the world. To help you find your passion, your talent, we have created this series on majors. Who are we spotlighting today, Ellen?
This is Spotlight on Exercise Science with Dr. Camille Thomas. Thank you so much for being here with us today.
You're welcome. I'm excited to be here.
Good. So tell me, how did you get interested in this field?
Well, I'm an athlete, and you know, by trade, I grew up playing sports, and so I started looking at opportunities that combine two of my passions, which happens to be athletics and the human body. And I came across this degree called Exercise Science, and I thought, this is genius. You can, in a way, major in athletics because exercise science, on the other side, can help you train yourself as well as others to be great at sport, and that's strength and conditioning.
And health and wellness is such a hot topic right now.
It's a hot topic, and it's a wonderful topic, and it's where most of our jobs in this major are gonna go, is in health and wellness, because people wanna be healthier, they wanna be well, they wanna live for a long time, and not have to deal with the high cost of health insurance.
So what types of students are drawn to this and would be good at it?
Well, you know, our types of students are definitely those who come out with a willingness and a wanting to help people. Because this is not a major where you're just gonna be alone on your own. This is where we're gonna help someone. You're gonna be working in hospital settings, or you're gonna be working in clinics, or you're gonna be working in health services, where you're generally bringing knowledge to people to help them change behavior. And so you need to be willing to associate, communicate, and be invested in the people that you work with.
What type of student wouldn't be a good fit for them?
If you're more on the end of, you want to kind of, I guess, be alone and in a room by yourself, this is probably not the major for you.
Is there anything else that you'd like to share about your area of study?
I think we have faculty in our department that are extremely passionate. And one of the things that we contribute, and I think that the students really appreciate, is that we live what we teach. All of us are extremely active. We love to be active, and it's not uncommon for us to be challenged to a pickleball match, and we go down there and play students in pickleball, and because we really truly love what we're teaching and we're passionate about that.
Thank you so much for being with us today.
Right.
This has been Spotlight on Exercise Science with Dr. Camille Thomas.